Snehita. I'm from 8th grade. Today's news headlines. International news. The US House of Representatives has passed a landmark bill to ban TikTok. Death toll in Gaza Strip rises to 31,341 Palestinian ministry. National news. High-level committee submits report on One Nation, One Election to President Draupadi Murmu. India jumps 14 ranks to 108 in Gender Inequality Index 2022 UNDP report. Sukhbir Singh Sandhu, Gnanesh Kumar appointed as Election Commissioner, says Adhir Ranjan Chowdhury. State News. CM YS Jagan reiterates his government commitment to make Kurnool judicial capital. AP CS Jawahar Reddy orders collectors to keep volunteers away from election duties. Sports News. Mumbai ends 8th year drought to clinch 42nd Ranji Trophy cricket title. India beat Sri Lanka by 8 wickets, take 4-0 lead in summer championship for blind cricket. That is the end of this news. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe.